Hello everyone, in this video we are going to solve question number 2nd. In question number 2nd, identify all the quadrilateral that has 4 sides of equal length. We know that we have 2 such quadrilaterals whose all the 4 sides are equal in length. First is rhombus. Rhombus is the first quadrilateral having all the sides in equal measure, and the second, when same figure is made straight, then we find a new figure called square. Square is also a quadrilateral having 4 equal sides. In second part, you have to identify a quadrilateral having 4 right angles. We know that first figure having all the angles equals to 90 degree is a rectangle, and the second figure is square. Square also has all angles equal to 90 degree. Right angle basically means an angle equals to 90 degree.